one of the neighboring towns to the south has a snorkel. It's a relatively older unit, probably from the 80s, a 55-footer. That responds here on work and fires. And I've been to many of their fires where they're using it, and it's been used a lot in the rural area where at times you can't take the heavy tower ladders or other big aerials up some of the country driveways if you have. And with limited water supply as well, they were able to put the snorkel up to drive, much like being the size of an engine company, and putting all the hose lines right into that, having the safety of a couple members up in the bucket and suppressing the fire.